We have a new colonial coin. I say new colonial coin because this coin was generally unknown a generation or two ago until some were found in Texas. A Texas 1817 one-half real, or Jola, J-O-L-A, sort of crude in appearance, used as provisional money in Texas. Extremely rare. This is graded fine. 12, it was found buried in the ground. You can tell that. But that's the way they all are, a nice example of the particular variety, and sure to be a highlight if you're interested in colonial coins.